this is 20 years of Six of Stones this year, 2022. Is it 2022?
Yes, it is.
It is. Woo! So we're going back in time and just revisiting some things, you know? We have a show packet still saved from when we hosted MTV2, what is this one?
Artists
to Watch. Yeah. This is air date 12/23/02. This is right before the new year.
Yeah, Merry Christmas. Yeah.
I guess the VJ, we are the VJs, Newfound Glory. The location, Nassau Coliseum.
That is K-Rock. That is where the Islanders play hockey, and that is the day I met Ozzy Osbourne.
Oh, okay.
Oh yeah, that's right.
We're going to now host the show again. This is the re-host, okay? We're Newfound Glory.
Hey!
Hey! MTV thinks we're one band you should keep an eye on, and we're not the only ones. Artists to Watch 2003 is next, so don't go away.
And we're back.
Artists to Watch 2003. This hour, videos for some of the most promising artists of the new year. Coming up, former boxer from Queens made a name for himself on underground mixtapes. Eminem recently signed him to Shady Records. Look for his debut, Get Rich or Die Trying, next year. But right now, this is Wangsta from 8... This is 50 Cent with Wangsta from 8 Mile Soundtrack.
Back with more Artists to Watch 2003. We're Newfound Glory.
So if you're watching this back in 2003, this was me in the back. But I'm actually going to talk this time. This next artist to watch...
This is why we didn't let him do it back then.
This is why I don't like talking. All right. Self-titled debut. All
right.
This next artist's self-titled debut came out in June. They spent the entire summer on Warped Tour and Ozfest. Here is The Used with The Taste of Ink.
And we're back.
Hey!
Artists to Watch 2003 with Newfound Glory. So coming up next, we have a band from Canada. They are often compared to The Cure. They broke through this year after releasing a bunch of 7-inches. They got signed to Sub Pop Records and released an EP in October, followed up with a full length called Make Up the Breakdown. Right now, here is Bandages by Hot Hot Heat.
Excellent work. And we're back, and that was Hot Hot Heat. Wasn't it really neat? This is MTV2's Artists to Watch 2003 in 2022. This next band, they're named after the principal in Ferris Bueller's Day Off. Frontman is Jason Schwartzman's brother, Robert Schwartzman. And only 3 weeks after forming, they opened for Jason's band, Phantom Planet, in Los Angeles, California.
Woo!
We should have their album out next year, in 2023. Just kidding, 2004. Here's Rooney with If It Were Up to Me.
Okay, there's one more artist to watch for 2003, and it's us!
Yeah!
Whee! Talk about group's year album video. Our group year.
We had a great year. This album, you know, who knows where it's gonna go, but it was really awesome recording it, and then we did a big tour off of it.
And we made a music video.
And we made a music video.
Yeah.
Music videos.
That they play on MTV.
We're so excited for you to see our video for the first time. And thank you, MTV, for making us artists to watch. We hope we make you proud one day.